Hi, this is Tommy Noob, and this is Crash TV episode 35. So in this episode, I'm going to tell you how you can unlock and play with all of the 9 cars on Big Surf Island. So we're going to start off with the Carson Duststorm. Now, I'm sure you're all used to this car now, because this is the car you get as soon as you start on Big Surf Island. Designed specifically for the island gameplay. It's really good at pulling off stunts, it's pretty quick as well, and it's just got nice handling to ease you into the island and get you started playing some cool events. So this stripped-down buggy is unlike any other car you've experienced in Paradise before. So you want to take your Carson Duststorm to the Burning Root, right here, and you all know the score. You've got a target time to beat, and if you beat that time, then you win. And this is what you win. Now this is the Duststorm Super Turbo, and this is a stripped-down race version of the Carson Duststorm. It's designed for speed, so it's still going to pull off those cool stunts, but it's just going to go that much faster. So this tuned Duststorm Super Turbo is perfect for racing through your Big Surf Island license. Complete your Burnout license in any order you want, and when you complete half your license, you get to win this. Check it out. This is the Hunter Olympus Governor. Look at the size of it. It's the strongest car in the game, so it's perfect for playing online with your friends. First thing you'll notice is its fantastic camouflage paint job. You can tell it was designed by Sarge Sullivan, who wanted a bit of an extra muscle for taking into stunt runs. So once you've completed everything on your Big Surf Island license, when you've completed all the events, all the challenges, found everything there is hidden away, and done your road rules, we're going to give you this as a reward to show your dedication. This is the Carson Annihilator Street Rod. Obviously it's got one of the most striking paint jobs in the game. Looks absolutely fantastic. You can see sticking out the front is a massive engine block. You can see this is a drag car made for incredible top speed. So at over 200 miles an hour, this is one of the fastest cars in the game. It's perfect for speed freaks who enjoy traveling at the fastest rates around Paradise City and the island, but looking good at the same time. One word of advice, if you're boosting away from the line, this car's only for those who can handle it. So as you're enjoying your perfect summer vacation on Big Surf Island, don't be surprised if you see some of these guys kicking around. Oh yeah, it's a toy legendary car. It's the 88 Special as you love it, but in a toy version. So it's just like its bigger brother, the 88 Special, only it's been compacted into a cute little package that you're just gonna love to take out. It still looks as cool as ever with its nuclear-powered reactor engine on the back. But don't think because it's toy version it hasn't got all the tricks that its bigger brother has. So this atomic-powered engine means that you can do this. So light up the boost and you're going to leave some pretty awesome flame trails behind you. And don't forget, this is the 88 Special. Even in toy version, it's still got one more trick up its sleeve. That's right, hover mode activated. So when you take to the skies, you're going to really feel the difference. You're able to jump much higher, look much cooler, spin better, and just all around, this is the only way to fly. So how can you unlock it? Well, all you have to do is use your eyes, look for all the billboards on the island, and when you collect all 45, then this monster is yours. So busting smash gates makes me feel good, and this is why. Find all the smash gates around Big Surf Island, and you get this, the toy version of the Manhattan Spirit. That's right, it's still awesome at doing barrel rolls, and still looks absolutely brilliant, as only a converted ambulance can. Check out how cool it looks, with all those gizmos on top, it's perfect to keep you in high spirits. As a toy car, it's really tough, perfect for smashing through everything on the island. This car is based on the Manhattan, so it's got showing off in its blood. This car is fantastic. You might even say it's spooktacular. Anyway, what does Island Pete drive when he's on the island? None other than the toy bootlegger. Check out how cool this car looks, with its ripe orange paint job, with its respect to the Mexicans on the roof, with its super deformed look, it jumps like no other. Discover all 15 mega jumps on Big Surf Island to unlock the toy bootlegger. By the time you've done that, you're going to be experts at catching air, so this is the perfect reward for you. And don't forget, whenever you hit a big jump, you've got to press L3 to fire that horn. And how could we forget the car for your favourite Buffon superstar, Webster Hoff? Yes, it's the toy GT Nighthawk. So just a smooth black sports car, a bit like Webster Hoff, nothing special at first glance, but it's what's hiding underneath that's really important. So this guy's based off the original GT Nighthawk, its bigger brother, which was our most popular legendary car so far. And here's why. Its acceleration off the line is pretty much unparalleled, but that's not all. This is a speed class car, so when you get a full boost bar, you can start boost chaining. And check out what happens when you do. As you can see, the whole car is going to light up like a Christmas tree, the spoiler is going to rise, and you can really hear how fast you're going. This is a seriously awesome piece of kit. To prove you're fast enough to handle this car, you're going to have to set the fastest times on all the roads on the island and then beat the showtime scores. So now for the ninth and most elusive car on Big Surf Island, the Diamond P12. This is a reward for some serious burnout dedication. So you're going to have to complete all 500 online challenges. That includes the ones from the original game, from bikes, from Cagney, and the 10 new challenges with Big Surf Island. If you do all that, then we're going to give you a reward that lets you show off to everyone just how elite you are. You all know how great the P12 is. You know it's great for racing, great for stunt run, perfect for showing off in front of your friends online. What better way to prove it than with a diamond? As you all, of course, know, Lord Noob is the very height of sophistication and knows everything there is to know about taste and class, and what could be classier than a diamond-studded car? So gold and platinum used to be all the rage, but now that's just what the riffraff drive. So that's all nine of the brand new fantastic cars that you can get your hands on by downloading Big Surf Island. So if you haven't got your hands on these cars yet, what are you doing? Download Big Surf Island now from the in-game Burnout store or from Xbox Live Marketplace or the PlayStation store. I look forward to seeing you on the island. Bye!